Hello students, today we are doing the language study which is connected with the chapter 1.3 on the wings of courage. Now this topic which we are doing, that is homographs and homophones. I know this part is very simple, as well as you all have done it in your earlier classes. But this question is a sure shot question which has been asked in the board papers. So let us revise the concept. Okay, as we know, homonyms in linguistics, which are broadly defined, they are the words which are homographs and homophones. So let us do first with homophones. Homophones. Homo means same and phones means sound. So homophones are nothing but they are same sounding words, but they have different in spellings as well as in meanings. Let us see the examples. Examples: sun, S-O-N, sun, and S-U-N, sun. Both sound the same, but the spelling is different as well as the meaning is also different. So, S-O-N, sun. Arun has a son. S-U-N, sun, that means sun rises from the east. So, like this, there are some few more examples are there, like plane, plane. P-L-A-I-N, plane means a flat surface. And P-L-A-N-E, plane means aeroplane. C and C, C means S-E-E-C. S-E-E-C means to see. And S-E-A-C means Arabian Sea. Again, peace, peace. P-E-A-C-E. Peace means to have a peace of mind. P-I-E-C-E. Peace means a piece of cake or a piece of roti. Next is 8 and 8. 8 is the number 8. E-I-G-H-T. 8. And A-T-E. 8 is the past tense of eat. The sentence goes, I ate a piece of cake. Let us see the exercise of homonyms which are there in your textbook. Page number 20. State the different meaning of the following pairs of homophones and make sentence of your own words with each of them. The first one is lead, L-E-D, lead and L-E-A-D, lead. L-E-D, lead means to guide. That's a past form, past tense of lead. And another lead is a metal. Okay, now let us see the sentence which is there with for L-E-D, lead. She led her pet to a safe place when it began to rain. And lead a metal, the sentence is, lead is used to make storage batteries. Next, second one, role, role, R-O-L-E, role means the part, character, character part or an actor part in a play or a dramatics or a movie. Sentences, the actress role was short but left an impact on the viewers. R-O-L-L, role, role means to turn or move in a particular direction by turning over and over on an axis. A sentence that follows, the patient rolled in pain until he was given an injection. Third, air and air. Air means the invisible gaseous substance surrounding the earth or atmosphere. Another word is atmosphere. Sentences, mother opened the curtain to let the fresh air in. And air means to inherit. Or a person illegally entitled to the property or rank of another on that person's death. So, being the only heir, the inherent of all his father's wealth. The fourth one is feat, F-E-A-T. Feat means an achievement that requires great courage. Sentence goes with it like, Green Revolution has been a remarkable feat in the field of agricultural development. And F-E-E-T, feet, is a plural of foot, part of leg. She dragged her feet and walked as she was hurt. Fifth one is reign, R-E-I-G-N, reign. The period of a rule of a monarch. Okay, that's a ruling of any king. During his reign, people enjoyed liberty in the truest sense. Next, rain, R-A-I-N, rain, that's again द कंडेंस मॉइस्चर ऑफ द एटमोसफियर फॉलिंग विजिबली इन अ सेपरेट ड्रॉप्स. दिस इज अ लिटरल मीनिंग ऑफ रेन. वी गॉट वेट इन द रेन वाइल रिटर्निंग होम. Another spelling of rein is R-E-I-N. Rein means to control. A strap attached to a horse bit which helps you control it. Sentence is the rider pulled on the horse rein to stop it. Let us do the second part, that is homographs. Now what do you mean by the word homographs? Now I'll split the word. Homo means same and graphs means writing, or it also means spelling. That means homographs are nothing but it's the same spelling words, but they are different in pronunciation as well as they differs in meanings. For example, live and live. Now both the spelling is same, but the meaning is different. Live means I live in Mumbai. Live means the match will be telecasted live. Take another example is minute and minute. Spelling again same, but pronunciation is different as well as with the meanings also. Minute means I will be there in a minute. And minute, spelling same, that is a very minute amount. Let us do the exercise which is there in your textbook, page number 20 of homographs. Make sentence of your own to show the differences in meanings. So the first one is firm. Firm sentence goes like this, that there are two meanings of firm. Firm means a company and another firm means to be strict. So he started his own firm at the age of 25. Next one, the teacher decided to be firm with the naughty kids. Second, train. Train means train engine, okay, train. And another one, when you train the student. So the sentence goes like this, the new train starts from Kolhapur. The next sentence is, I train students to communicate with confidence. Third one, type. Type means to type a letter. Another meaning is the kind of something. So type, first sentence goes like this, the type the letter and post it today. The next one, ragging is a type of harassment. The fourth sentence is post. Post means to get post of some authority post, and another one is to post a letter. So post means she held the post of the principal for 20 years. Next, Anil will post the message on the group chat. The last word is current. Current means the recent, when you're talking about any recent topic, okay, recent affairs or current affairs. Another current means electricity current or a water current. So the sentence goes like this, the water currents were too strong for his small boats. Next, you should be well aware about the current affairs. I hope the concept is quite clear with you. You will be doing an exercise which is there on page number 14 as for your homework. Thank you. With this, our entire chapter 1.3 is completed. Hope so. You are well versed with the chapter. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.